This is an acoustic guitar tutorial for the song Knives Out by Radiohead. So it's eight. The top string eight, mute, open, eight, just like this. Okay? So that's easy enough. And then the rhythm is like this. For like each chord, you play that rhythm. And then the second chord is six, seven, eight. Same strings. So six here, seven here, and eight here. Pinky stays. So the second chord is like this. Okay, so it's... And then it comes down here for... not the bottom string, the one above it is four, five, five. And then you play the top string four, just like this. You mute the one under it. So it's, let me just explain to you, starting from the top. Four, mute, five, five, four. Okay? So it looks like this. You kind of play like double rhythm. So let me just show you that real quick. And then it's pretty much the same thing, just now it's on 3-3-3, same strings, just like what you did when we started on 8. So it's like... And then you do the same finger placement that you did, but now it's 1-2-3, see? Into a, I think this is an E chord. It's 2-2, not the top string, here and here. And then you just add... like, just to make it sound better, you add the ring finger on three and then, like, slide it down to two. It should sound like this. And then, like take it off, like, hammer off like this. And then do the same thing on the bottom string. So the first time you do it on the one above it, and then you do it on the bottom. So it's going to go like this. Sorry, hold on. Just do it again before you start over, because then it comes back up here. Wherever, right here. Oh, I'm sorry. Fuck. Shit. I'm sorry. I'm gonna try that one more time. I should have explained to you, that's right, the way I explained it, the chorus now, the chorus is, same strings, like what we started at 8-8-8, and then went 3-3, now it's on 5-5-5, and then you just, then it becomes 5-6-5, like this. So, I like to just put the pinky here and then the ring underneath it. Okay, so let me just show you how to transit that. Okay, and then it comes down here for bottom string is 1, and then it's 3-2. So it looks like this. Okay, and then this next part's kind of tricky. Wait, let me actually, hold on. I think the most comfortable way to do it is you bring the ring finger up to 3. So, like, keep the pointer and middle finger where they are. Just bring the ring finger up to fret 3 on, not the top chord, the one underneath it. And then put the pinky where the ring finger was. It's just a comfortable way to do it, I think. That's like the trickiest chord, probably. So let me just show you that again. It goes like this. Shit. And then it turns into keep the pointer finger where it is, just bring these to 3-3-3. So it's 1-3-3-3. Don't play the top string, though. Kind of just try and mute that. And then move the pointer and bring the middle finger up to the top string on three. To an E. And then you do the same thing like I taught you before. So I'm just going to play it all together for you real quick just so you know how it should sound. Song. That's the part that Tom plays anyway. So practice that and you should have it in no time.